Hi, my name is Shayne Gilbert, and this is my last lecture. I was born September 29th, 2001. Ever since I was a child, I was always taught to never give up, no matter what was thrown at me. The phrase, "I can't do it," was not allowed in my household because my mom always said, "You don't know if you can't do something unless you've actually tried it." When I was a child, I never understood why "I can't do it" was such a negative thing to say. As I grew to understand what it meant, I began to be thankful for my parents always pushing me to try, even if I thought I wasn't able to do it.
Hello.
Soccer has been the one thing I've grown to love since I was six. It's been a part of me ever since I realized it was the one thing that I loved to do. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest, you can beat the world. What day is it?
Game day.
What day is it?
Game day.
What day is it?
Game day.
Soccer has taught me so much mentally and physically. It has given me a foundation I can always go to and has provided me with some of my closest friends that I can always trust. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name. My coaches and teammates have all helped me through some of my hardest times as an athlete. From high school to club soccer, I've been blessed with two good groups of girls that have all pushed me to be the player I am today. Sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. One thing I have learned as an athlete would be never take things for granted. In just a blink of an eye, the things you love can be taken away. On August 27th, 2017, I was playing in a tournament, and during a game, I got fouled by a defender after the play and tore my ACL. Although my injury was a mild setback, I had to relearn a lot of simple things after my surgery. Mentally, it was tough to stay positive. Going through this long and hard recovery, I learned to never give up when times are rough, and to always keep fighting because the end result will be worth it. September 21st, 2017, I had ACL repair surgery. Going into surgery, I didn't know what to expect. All I knew was that it was a huge step for me to be able to get back on the field to play again.
I'm not feeling anything right now.
I'm feeling great, actually. I'm great.
The 6 foot 7 football player.
I've become pro.
Because you have long patella tendons.
Yeah. Why am I laughing?
He said it was because your mom's so long and lean.
What up, girl?
Hi.
I'm gonna notify for a week or two down the line.
Oh, how are you feeling? It's okay, we both look like boys.
I'm great, actually. I'm very good.
Okay, you don't need to scream.
I'm not screaming.
Up till like 3 o'clock in the morning or even later than that.
Okay.
So what happened? We suggest
I don't know. I just feel really tired. Like, I don't know. It's weird.
Because you're on medicine.
I know I'm on medicine, but still. And, like, I'm shivering, but I'm not cold.
No, I wouldn't.
I don't know. It's weird. It's really weird. Like, why is medicine living?
Being injured helped me realize who my real friends were. Experiencing this pain was crucial, but knowing that it was only going to go up from there helped me push through. Although I had to experience this struggle, my friends, family, doctors, and physical therapists did not let me go through this alone. The support I had helped me stay positive throughout my whole recovery and made me mentally stronger.
How do you feel?
Fantastic.
I learned that in life you need to enjoy the little things. Don't let a setback keep you from the things you love. Never give up. Take pride in how far you've come and have faith in how far you can go. Appreciate how much you've achieved and use that to motivate yourself to go even further. The little and simplest things are most important in life. You only live once, so don't take things for granted. Keep taking steps forward and never look back.
I don't really like soda. It has a very nasty taste.
I like soda.
Good for you.
How are you doing?